If it's at all possible, we'd like some more whiskey and some water to the stage. And just whiskey. Thanks to all the little kids selling glow sticks. My favorite part of the night, glow stick dealers.
All my jokes came undone. Try to choke back some fun. Then we'll take a cab, manipulate what we have. Twisted up all the looks. Expressions forged that we took from people that we've seen in glossy magazines.
Yeah.
was for you.
That was for you. You're awesome.
Don't be shy. We want you in our band one day. We're going to hire you.
Thanks a lot, we're suckers.
Thanks for being here. This place is completely incredible, and we want to thank the folks that own this bar and have allowed us all to play here tonight. It's really, really an amazing place. We feel rejuvenated. We need a break from Brooklyn. Ugh.
Can I hear, get a little more keyboard in the monitor, please?
More keyboard all around in the monitor.
I don't know if it's coming out anywhere. Okay, I'm a fool. Thank you, Pan.
Where's the kid that's gonna join our band? Where'd he go? He was front and center before. You guys are gonna be in our band now that he bailed. You're gonna be in our band next.
Stoner. Okay.
It's okay, we're cousins. Actually, maybe that's more wrong.
song.
Enormous bottle of Seagram 7. New song. New song. So much, guys. Thanks for sticking around and being here and participating in this awesomeness that is taking place in this enormous semicircular barn. God, I'm such a poet. I'm such a poet. The king of snakes. We're suckers. from Brooklyn, New York. Thanks. God damn it, where'd that kid go? He's gonna be in our band one day. I mean, God slam it. Collides with stars a while. Timelessly, it's a sub that extracts the tooth and interrupts our piece of gate. Come on, the second date. Only, lonely, wrapped in the blue sand. Slaves and make you walk in the falling piece of salt. I was there when you read aloud. Then you told me pulse in the baker now. But for God's sake, you call me king of the snakes. You know I want it.
Thank you so much. This is called Martha, aka Christmas Song. No, it's actually just called Martha. It has some Beatles connotations, if you guys pick up on it. We're big Beatles fans.
Spelled B-E-E-T.
B-E-E-T-L-E-S. Like Brian's last name. This is Brian Beatles. Brian Beatles on the drum. Quinn Beatles, lead vocals. Austin Fisher, lead. Austin Beatles, lead vocals, guitar. Pan Beatles, trumpet, vocals, samplers, bass.
He's lying.
You guys ever seen Doug on Nickelodeon? Do 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 do. But that's a have one more song for you, and then we have lots of wonderful acts coming up next, and you better stick around for them, including all of you kids. And you're still going to be in our band, no matter how much you hide. You're on our team now. You're part of the band. Sucker number five, right there. Give me five.
Thanks, everybody. We're suckers.
Thank you. And stick around for the next bands. And thank you, Day Trotter. And thank you. See you in 10 years.